Hello all, today's topic is on the basis of digital display. I know it's a revision part of you, but almost your syllabus is gonna complete it, so we are doing this. First is digital display, where it came from, why its existence is there. When digital electronics parts are going to started, digital display devices are came into market. There is no moving part in digital display devices. The quantity measured in convert from analog to digital and is displayed on the panel. We know basically two types of digital displays. First is LED type display and second is LCD type display. Let's go with the full name of LED and LCD first. LED, that is light emitting diode type display. And LCD, that means liquid crystal device type of display. Today we are going to understand LED display, which is the part of your syllabus. LED display, that means light emitting diode type display. It is one of the junction diode, that is basically diode which we are using for the display of any number or any digit. It emits light when it is in a forward bias. We studied forward and reverse bias of diode in a last lecture. The color of light depends upon the material of diode. So whatever the material is used, the color will show it to you. So this is seven segments arranged here. Remember that it is always LED which are going to arrange in a seven segment form. So these are seven segments are A, B, C, D, E, F and G. So when you are trying to write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 0, it will work like the way if it is 1, there should be B and C will just glow. These two diodes will be on a forward bias, other will be on a reverse bias. For typing the 2, A, B, G, E and D will be in a forward bias, so your LED will glow and 2 will be displayed on a screen. For 3, A, B, G, C and D will be glown, all other will be off. So the forward bias condition will be for A, B, G, C and D for 3 up to so on. So if it is asked in a short type of questions or MCQs that in which number, if you are going to display which number, then all the LEDs will be glown. So your answer must be 8, because 8 is the part where all 7 segments are going to be in a forward bias and all LEDs will be in a glow situation. In LED type display, in LCD type display, it is a liquid crystal displays which I use. These crystals are kept between the transparent glass plates. See, LCD having the plates where electric field will be generated there. Crystals will be look transparent in it and those are going to arrange in a definite pattern. So those pattern will be shown you the crystallic display. But when certain part is excited, the crystal in the part are disrupt for the position looks back. In also there are 7 segment display in the numbers, but it having 3.5 digit display. See, it will be look like this. This is the half digit and this 3 are 4 digits. So it is known as 3. So in digital instruments, we can use 3.5, 4.5, 5.5 digit types of display are available. In this, the first digit is the half digit, which can indicate numeral 1. So it is just used for the 1. By this way, LED display can be work. So I hope you all will be aware with the LED display. Okay, now this point is comparison between LED and LCD. LED having a size big compared to LCD, it having a small size. Second is operating current is 500 milliampere for LED, whereas it is 125 microampere for LCD, both having the same digit display 3.5. But the advantage for the LED, that is it can be seen in the dark, but LCD cannot be seen in a dark. So these are the basic differences between LED and LCD. With this, LED and LCD's topic is going to be end. It is asked basically in a 7 mark to you. And with along with this, you need to write a table where it is shown that for one, there will be B and C will be glowing. So you need to write resistors, your diodes name, and as well as the glowing LEDs sequence. So that is your digital number. Okay. Thank you.